what I'm realizing is that we need to revitalize the language to preserve our culture.
If we lose our language, we lose the identity of who we are.
It's not just about representation. It goes beyond representation to an actual deep belief that our ways are valid, that our language is valid, and that we have the right to assert that. We're going to be here. We have a future.